Kyle, thank you for joining me. Last week at the Great American Bash, you against Adam Cole, an absolute classic, but ultimately the victor was Adam Cole. How has that affected you?
Oh, Wade, you know that losing is just a part of what we do. I mean, losing is a part of life. Now, I look back on the footage and struggled to recognize who I was. I mean, where was the killer instinct? I don't know. Now, I said in the past that I sold my soul for the Undisputed Era and I want it back. And now I'm wondering if I need it back. I mean, I won championships. I did things a little differently, but I got the job done.
So wait, you're saying that in order to beat Adam Cole, Kyle O'Reilly has to make some changes?
No. I need to get my groove back, but that Kyle O'Reilly, he's still in here somewhere. I can beat Adam Cole. I have beaten Adam Cole. What counts, Wade, is how well you walk through the fire. We're either gonna fight again in the sidewalk or we're gonna fight again in the ring. You can't say and do the things he's done and get away with it. Now, I'm not just the guy that can and will beat Adam Cole, okay? I'm the guy that can and will finish Adam Cole.